Man.
People ain't smart and they ain't saying nothing. A hundred psychosexes can't tell me nothing. Our bees in the lap, beep bees in the lap. Our bees in the lap, beep bees in the lap. People ain't smart and they ain't saying nothing. A hundred psychosexes can't tell me nothing. Our bees in the lap, beep bees in the lap. Our bees in the lap, beep bees in the lap.
Put your goggles on, roll your long sleeves up. Sit at a lab table with your hands and gloves. Read the labels first. Don't bust them open. Be careful with test tubes if you bust them open. Cleans it up, no joking. Like his name, Hulk Hogan. When you're done, take your aprons off and neatly fold them. Tie your hair up back. Red, blonde, brown, or black. And if you want to learn, you better shut that gap.
People ain't smart and they ain't saying nothing. A hundred suckers can't tell me nothing. A bees in the lap, beep bees in the lap. A bees in the lap, beep bees in the lap. Dang, dang, what they say about me? I don't know, man, but what is on your petri dish? If I get cut with that scalpel, then what? All I know is you've been for your whole life. Dang, dang, what they say about me? I don't know, man, but what is on your petri dish? If I get cut with that scalpel, then what? All I know is you've been for your whole life.
People ain't smart and they ain't saying nothing. A hundred suckers can't tell me nothing. Our bees in the lap, beep bees in the lap. Our bees in the lap, beep bees in the lap.
People ain't smart and they ain't saying nothing. A hundred suckers can't tell me nothing. Our bees in the lap, bees in the lap.
Welcome to Eagle TV, 4th Block Edition. I'm Priscilla.
And I'm Christy. Happy Friday, Eagles.
South Cobb's annual financial aid night will be on Thursday, January 30th at 6 p.m. in the theater.
Upperclassmen seeking information on FAFSA and the financial aid process for college are encouraged to attend.
It has been cold this week, hasn't it?
It really has. Coffee or cappuccino from Eagle Joe's Coffee Shop is a great way to warm up. Coffee is $1, a small cappuccino is $1.50, and a large cappuccino is $2.
You heard that, Eagles. Just send them an order form, and they'll deliver right to your door.
Attention students, it's not too late to join FBLA. The membership deadline has been extended to Friday, January 31st. See Ms. Gibson in room A203 for an application and more information.
The International Festival will be held on March 28th. Sign up for a table outside of Ms. Jessie's room in 118E. PTSA is hosting a talent show on February 28th. Trials will be on Thursday, January 30th from 4:30 p.m. to 7:30 in rooms 701, 702, and 703.
South Cobb's fashion show will be on April 27th at 6:30 p.m. in the theater. Tryouts will be on Tuesday, January 28th at 4 p.m. See Ms. E in room 114D for more information.
Okay, Christine, now here's the moment we wait for every Friday. Entertainment.
Yeah, Priscilla. Let's get started with campus life.
Hi, this is Campus Life, and I'm here with the Basketball Wives. So, how do you think your boo did this season?
Well, he did spectacular, you know. You can tell he did good because he got this for me after one of his games, and yeah, he did really good.
Okay, and you?
I mean, my husband, he's, you know, he played the NBA. Ain't none of these girls making a check like me, obviously.
So, what's your name and who's your boo?
I'm Indigo, and my boo is Josh Anderson.
How do you feel he did this season?
I think he did good, been hustling in practice. He's really been trying his best, so.
Yeah. What's your name and who's your boo?
My name is Justice and my boo is Austin Cross.
How do you feel he did this season?
I think he did great. Did y'all not see that half court shot?
What are your plans for the off season?
Our plans for the off season, just get him focused to go to college, you know, get his grades right.
Here's your current events. What's up, South Cobb? It's your girl, Delilah, here with your current events. We have some hip-hop news, but first, let's go into the NFL. Even if you're not an NFL fan, I know you heard about or seen the Sherman outburst. So let's take a look into how everything went down.
The final play, take me through it.
Well, I'm the best corner in the game. When you try me with a sorry receiver like Crabtree, that's the result you're going to get. Don't you ever talk about me.
Who was talking about you?
Crabtree, don't you open your mouth about the best. Or I'm going to shut it for you real quick.
Denies the 49ers.
Good morning, Eagles. For this week's current event, we found out that Sierra confirmed she's pregnant, expecting her first child with fiancé Future on January 14, 2014. So how do you feel about Sierra and Future?
Well, Future is my future baby daddy, so I don't feel like she needs to be with him.
Wow, okay. So how do you feel about Sierra and Future getting married and she is having this baby?
Well, I'll say he's lucky. He's lucky that he got money and I don't, because I'm the one she needs. I'm the one she needs. I got the dreads. I got everything. You know, that's about it, you know. He lucky that I'm a little broke, but it's all right.
So how do you feel about Sierra and Future and that they're getting married and she's having this baby?
Well, I'm kind of upset about it. I really don't care because I don't really mess with Future like that. But I like Sierra. And I wish congratulations, whatever. I don't really care. It's whatever.
So how do you feel about Sierra and Future that they get married and she's having this baby?
Well, I think they're going to do okay because they're rich and they don't have to worry about child support.
Hey, so how do you feel about Sierra and Future getting married and she's having his baby?
I mean, I don't care about them getting married. To be honest, I think it's my boy Rich Homie baby anyways.
Hey, so how do you feel about Sierra and Future that they get married and she having his baby?
I mean, it's straight. It's going to be like his sixth kid anyway. So, I mean, he got the money. It's straight.
Here's your short film for the week.
You just tainted the water supply.
Tell me what you say now. Tell me what you say, come again. If you cannot stay down, then you do not have to pretend like there is no way out. I should've never let
me. I'm liable to do anything.
better have my money when I come for this like ODB on my worst behavior. No.
Now for your sports with who's going to win the Super Bowl and highlights from the basketball game against Pebble Brook.
How do you feel about winning against Pebble Brook?
It's a really good win since we have a big rivalry with them, and I feel like we came out hard and played a good game.
Good job. All right.
All right, I'm here with my boy Kenny. I'm gonna ask him about, you know what I'm saying, who you think gonna win the Super Bowl this year?
I'm gonna have to go with the Seahawks.
Who you think is gonna win the Super Bowl?
If you ask me, I'm gonna have to go with the Seahawks.
Yeah. That's right. Who do you think is gonna win the Super Bowl this year?
I'm actually a Pittsburgh Steelers fan, but I think this year I'm gonna go with the Broncos.
So who do y'all think is going to the Super Bowl?
Seahawks.
Who is Seahawks going against?
Broncos.
Okay. So whoever Seahawks. Okay, so the Broncos is going to win the game.
Now here's your weather for the weekend, Eagles. Good morning, Eagles. Your weather for the weekend is today, high of 34, low of 16, sunny and cold. Saturday, high of 48, low of 25, also sunny and cold. And Sunday, high of 52, low of 30, and partly cloudy and cold. Have a good weekend. Thanks for watching, Eagles. And remember, we are not what people may say.
We are not what people may think.
We are better than they could ever imagine.
We are South Cobb.
If you have any Eagle TV requests, email us at eagletvshs@gmail.com.
Or follow us on Twitter at eagletvshs.
Have a good weekend, Eagles. That was worse.